SNAP benefits in New York State getting a boost. All New Yorkers enrolled in the Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program will see a 15% increase in their regular monthly stipend. It'll continue until June. More than $100 million in emergency food assistance will also be distributed in February to help people who are struggling during this pandemic.